I've always been passionate about photography. To me, a photograph is something that captures a person's feelings and emotions during their best moment, which they can cherish forever. I feel that expressions and body language play a major role for a good photograph. A photograph can't capture people's voices, so it fails to convey what people say about themselves. The physical appearance of people, the way they dress, how they move and position themselves speaks volumes. People can monitor and control it to a certain degree, but often their physical movements convey their feelings when they aren't verbalizing themselves. Although a photograph cannot record body movement and expressions over time, as does videos, it excels in portraying the essence of a person disclosed through body language at a particular moment in time.
Fashion photography has always amazed me by its ways of displaying their clothing and other fashion items, because there's a lot of facial expression and body language that you can play around with. Fashion photography is all about sharing of appetite for essence and continually succeed at redefining visual culture, beauty and art. And lastly, I also think that it also captures the beauty of people and their personal style each and every day.